I would like to be healthy. I do not want to get sick. In particular, I do not want to develop cancer. If you want to be the same, just think to know. It is the removal of Helicobacter pylori. Most people know that cancer death is the most common cause of death in Japan. About 1.3 million people died in Japan in 2015, and about 30 of which died of cancer. It is about 370,000 people. Of course, there are various kinds of cancer. Lung cancer, colon cancer, bladder cancer, and stomach cancer. See in this graph, the number of people who died of stomach cancer in 2015 is the second highest among patients who died of all cancers. In other words, 13% or 50,000 in number. It is said that a microorganism has important link to stomach cancer. That is Helicobacter pylori. Like Naomi Uemura reports that H. pylori has been found in the stomach of all patients who have stomach cancer. Most microorganisms are killed by stomach acid, which is a strong acid. However, H. pylori can live in this acid. H. pylori produces an enzyme called urease that neutralizes stomach acid. And H. pylori can survive in stomach acid. H. pylori also produces toxins, and these enzymes and toxins damage the stomach mucosa continually. As a result, the normal stomach tends to chronic gastric, atrophic gastric, and develop stomach cancer. The possibility of developing this is not 100%. However, if the risk of stomach cancer of a person who has a normal stomach without H. pylori infection is taken as a risk factor of 1, the risk factor of a person infected with H. pylori is 4.3, and the stomach developed atrophic gastric is 10.1. So if you start thinking about removing H. pylori by my story so far, you should remove H. pylori as soon as possible if you are infected H. pylori. Because there is a deadline for the stomach to return to good health. If you develop atrophic gastric, the chances of returning to good healthy stomach is not high. But it is said that it takes more than 10 years that H. pylori develop atrophic gastric from normal stomach. If you are interested in removing H. pylori, the next thing you are interested in is the method of diagnosis and removal H. pylori, the rate of judged cured, and the cost. First of all, there are several dissection methods, some of which are dissected into stages in this way. As a representative example, we perform a simple test called in-line H. pylori antibody test. If it is positive, we will conduct a rare breath test to determine the presence or absence of H. pylori. By these two tests, you can almost certainly know if you have a H. pylori infection. You can also receive the results on the day you went to the hospital, so you can know the results immediately. The method of cure is simple. You should take medicine, so you do not need to be hospitalized. The period is also not long. It is about 2 weeks. And the rate of 97%, you can succeed to remove H. pylori. The cost of diagnosis is about 10,000 yen and cure is 20,000 yen. Of course, removal of H. pylori is not the only advantage. There are side effects. About 20% of people suffer from loose stools and diarrhea, and 10% may develop dysgeusia, and so on. These symptoms are almost considered temporary, but they should not be ignored. In addition, even if it is just cured, it is not equal that it will not develop stomach cancer and it will not infect H. pylori. But according to TechS, when H. pylori is removed, the incidence of stomach cancer has been reduced to 43% compared with the case without it. This is pretty high number. And the more stomach cancer persists for more than 10 years if it is cured. I think influenza vaccine is one of the most famous preventative medical treatment. So compare influenza vaccine and removal H. pylori. Effective rate of influenza vaccine is so higher than removal H. pylori. But add to same cost and interval, removal H. pylori looks attractive medical. It is said that 30 to 50% of Japanese people are infected with H. pylori. Probably only few of them will develop stomach cancer. But it is not guaranteed you will not develop stomach cancer. You should do diagnosis of H. pylori, and if you are influenced, you should do removal of H. pylori. Thank you.